Hi guys, so 10 months ago, we welcomed 2020 with the promise of new beginnings. But then, the pandemic happened and changed everything. So for the past 7 months, we've had to deal with a lot of stress, anxiety, fear, isolation, anger, and lockdowns. And for some of us, we've even had to deal with the loss of a loved one. Probably the best thing I can think about that happened during the pandemic is that we are able to connect and reconnect with friends, both old and new. And I am joined in this collaboration by friends who I have reconnected with. Friends who are batchmates from CSA Biñan, batch 1997. And they come from different places. So we have people coming in from the United States, from Canada, Australia, Switzerland, Singapore, Thailand, and of course, the Philippines. So we've come together to thank and celebrate our loved ones, whether family, friends, or our significant others, and also to thank and honor the frontliners who continue the battle every day for our survival. So this is all for you guys. Thanks.
Call me if you just Thank you.